Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
So sorry. Tomorrow tickets will go on sale to the general public. Tonight is a special members only event.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman.
As to bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only mean it as a term of anger, that my own daughter would thus accuse me in my grief.
And young Ruth Putnam, your own daughter, has testified to this court that you did take from her. And she began to have pains on the belly and bled.
I know it's not as bad as some of the things in here, but wouldn't it?
The time is upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem! It is time to pay for your sin!
So it wasn't really a form of execution. But someone still got killed by this.
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
You were trying to get people to talk.
Confess, witch. Confess. Or covenant, a demonic contract with the dark forces.
There were children accusing their own parents?
Yeah, I mean, if it's here, I guess it's...
So the Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like witches?
Did you see all those police lights?
Thank you.
I should have told you to follow me, and then maybe you would have stayed at the church. Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
I need you to lift up this painting.
Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. is Baxter involved in this? He dropped the case when he was demoted.
All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh.